officially begin today's ceremony by asking you to rise for the presentation of colors by honor guards from the Baltimore City and Baltimore County Police Departments.
To all of our hometown Olympians, thank you for making us proud. Thank you for representing our values and virtues, and welcome back home.
Thank you very much. Let's give it up for our Olympic athletes, huh? By the way, this wonderful coincidence of good things happening. We have the Orioles doing one of their best seasons in a long time. And then tonight we also have the Ravens opening up their regular season. And if you were to look very closely at the coin that is being used in the coin toss tonight, it is a commemorative coin commemorating the 200th anniversary, the bicentennial of the defense of Baltimore, and therefore the birth of the Star Spangled Banner.
Michael Phelps.
Best city to be a part of. I mean, but also, like you heard earlier, the O's finally are back. We have the Ravens tonight, and you know, I think for me, something that I've really been able to see is how much support you guys give. We all give our sports, and as a city, I think it's been absolutely amazing for me to watch and be a part of. And I just want to thank you all again, and let's get a good game tonight and have some fun.
That our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave? Oh,